Stop here, unload any ammunition and arms because it was a. Says here, no ship with any kind of armor will allow to come into Venice. The most boring thing here is you see how much the water has risen over the years. This is a huge building, this original building here with the three pillars here, and still large windows you can see is now totally submerged. Shows you just how much the water has risen over the years. So the captain's going to swing us a send now to port, and directly ahead of us we have the original entrance, and then we're going to come past these buildings on the right hand side, which is a military academy. I'll tell you more about that shortly. And on the port side, on the left hand side, beautiful areas where the Venetian Film Festival is held. Lots of lovely houses, many of them belonging to very rich and famous people. Robert De Niro has a house here, so does Elton John, and it's a gorgeous area. So I'll leave you for a few moments, and if you look to your right hand side, in the distance you can see the bell tower, the Doge's Palace of St. Mark's Square, the domed Church of Health, and that's where we're heading. Straight ahead, then a sharp right.